Podcast TV episode number 11. My name is Keith Freeze. I'm the coach of Sensei Academia Performance Art Studio, and it's
Sis.
And we are back at it one more time with day number 2 and 3 of our Never Give Up campaign. It was a lot of fun in part 1, but part 2 is it's going to be all about pain. They're going to be going through it. It's going to be the good type of pain, though, because they're growing and they're working together as a team. You're going to see the effort and the teamwork show at the very end. And I promise, this is what dancing in all our schools is about. It's about pain and growth and joy. Yeah. And you're going to enjoy this. I'm going to enjoy this. You're going to enjoy it. And this is episode number 11. Yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome to K-Pass TV, episode number 11. And we are going to give you another exciting episode. Y'all saw day 1, but now we're turning it up with day number 2 and 3. Yeah. This is when the hard work starts. We're going to start off early in the morning with some running, some physical fitness. We're going to eat, then we're going to go right back into training. This is the part that's really going to test the kids. It's going to show them that they need to work together, because we have kids from all the way to third grade all the way up to high school. So teamwork is very, very important. And this is what we really wanted to stress on those 2 days, on 2-3 days. And it turns out to be a beautiful, beautiful ending, right?
Yeah.
I'm going to stop talking about it. You're going to watch it.
Yeah.
We're all going to enjoy it. And let's get ready for K-Pass TV episode number 11.
Put your hands up in there. Girl, put your hands up in there.
amazing episode. Yeah. I hope that you enjoyed it. That was day 2 and 3, and you saw the growth. You saw the joy, you saw the pain, and you saw them happy again. And it's all about that in life. In life, you're gonna have a struggle. You're gonna start off with happiness and joy, and then you're gonna feel some pain, but then you gotta push through the pain and get to the very end and be happy again. And that's exactly what happened with these guys. And they learned something, and they feel so proud of themselves. I am so very proud of them. You're so very proud of them. The parents are so proud of them. And if you are proud of them and want to support them, go to kpassjapan.com and buy one of these wristbands that say never give up. We have all our merchandise there. And if you're interested in joining classes, we have all the way from third grade all the way up to adults. We've got something for everyone. Mom, dad, sister, brother, everybody.
Yes.
But you have to check us out. And, well, you're not going to be great, 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 great